Hey guys, SpecialReek1224, and sorry that this video quality is going to be really bad, but I just really needed to get this out there. And do you know on Vine, if you're watching Vine or whatever, and you know how you have to keep holding down on your device so that you can get the video? Well, actually, I found out how you can do it with no hands, and as you see, a lot of amazing Viners, especially Nash Greer, he does a lot of them without his hands. So I'm going to be showing you how. I'm going to be using my iPod here. This is the cutest case. I love it. Alright, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do this. Let me just get into my, putting my password. Okay, so can you see very well? That's my dog, that's my screensaver. Okay, basically what you're going to want to do is you want to go to, dude, the glare's really bad. Hold on. You see that? Here, let me try putting my, here, let me... Yeah, you can see that so much better now that I put my brightness down. Okay. Okay. So you see my iPod, right? And you're just going to want to go to settings. Oh, sorry. And you're going to want to go to general. So tap general. And then you're going to come to this. What you're going to want to do... Here, let me get my glasses on now. Since you're not focusing on me, you're focusing on iPod. Okay. So you're going to want to scroll down until you get to accessibility, and what finger am I using? Okay, this is so hard. Okay, wait, alright, so you tapped accessibility, and now what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to scroll down until you get assistive touch, and you're going to want to tap that under physical and motor. Click it. And then you're going to go to this. And you're going to see custom gestures. So you're going to want to do create new gesture. Tap that. And then you see this. All you're going to want to do. Sorry, mine is really badly cracked. You can go get it fixed for like $30 at Radio Shack. I'm going to try to do that soon. And what you're going to want to do is, let me come from behind so you can see me do it, and I can see me do it. Alright, all you're going to want to do is hold down, and hold it down for the whole time. Alright. And then now that you've filled it up all the way, you're going to want to click, you're going to want to tap save. And then you're going to create a gesture name. Okay, let's see, I'm going to call mine Maymay, after my dog, okay? Maymay, and then you're going to click save, okay? And then, you want to have the assistive touch. If it's not already on, you want that on. And when you turn that on, you're going to see this little, like, buttony crap. Alright. You're going to see this sort of, like, buttony thing. You see it right there? And that's really important, so you have to keep that on. And then you're going to go to your home screen, and you're going to want to go to your Vine app, and that was my most recent Vine, and I want to delete that. Let me delete that. Forget it. Alright. Discard. Okay. So you have this, and you're ready to make a new vine, right? And then now what you want to do is you want to click that dot. So you're going to want to click that circle. It's going to come to this. You're going to want to tap favorites. That's the star. And then you're going to see a bunch of stars. You're going to want to tap on the one that you just made. So that one's Maymay. You're going to see this little blue circle. Okay? See that blue circle? And then all you need to... favorites. And then you're just going to want to tap on that. And look, it's already going. You're watching it go through? Making your vine. And even when you're making your your gesture, you really honestly want to keep it, you want to hold it down for extra time. It's already going. You're watching it go through? Okay. Making your vine. And look, it's already going. You're okay. Watching it go through? Making your vine. And then, all you need to do to get rid of it is tap that button again. That brings you to this screen. You go to favorites, and you tap that arrow in the middle, and delete it. And that makes it, and then you just click home, or you just, to get out of that mini, like, screen thing, all you need to do is tap anywhere, and you can create that vine. And there you go. That's basically all there is to it, and it's really simple. So I hope this video was helpful. And I know that it was helpful for me. And honestly, just, you know, go along your life making handless free vines and enjoy. If you happen to see me on Vine, which is, my account is FashionFreak1224, follow me, like my videos, comment if you saw me on YouTube, you saw this video, if it helped you, you can tell me on Vine that you see me on YouTube, whatever, just let me know, I always accept. Okay, and that's all for now. So thanks for watching FashionFreak1224's channel, and stay tuned for more videos. Bye, guys! And,